This road is one of the busiest stretch of roads in the Rodney Bay area, with heavy traffic congestion at different times of the day. This has inspired the government to undertake a road improvement project, which will see the construction of pedestrian sidewalks, a pedestrian walkover bridge, and the widening of the road to accommodate four-lane traffic. The project will be delivered by Fresh Start Construction Limited. Authorities say stakeholders were consulted and their concerns addressed.
During the consultations, none of our partners had any issues with the first phase. The main concern emanating from the consultative process thus far was the location of the bus terminal raised by the residents of the Rodney Bay area. That has been taken into consideration. We're still meeting internally and with the other partners to see how we can address it and relocate. It's not going to be in the proposed location, to show you that we're giving serious and genuine consideration to the concerns of all stakeholders.
The tendering process also came in for review. Ministry officials say contractors were required to come to the table with $15 million up front, and that Fresh Start was the only one who met the criteria. And after reviewing its track record, the ministry gave the contractor the nod. To ease the flow of traffic, most of the work is being done at night.
And what we attempted to do in phase one is to ensure that most of our work was done without the hindrance of the traffic or the public at large. And that is why we did it at night mainly. So most of the construction was done at night. And if you see people there during the course of the day, it really was to do some preparation. And they were in the drains, no way to fix the traffic. So as you can see, traffic flows freely. And all of that is part of our consideration. And keeping in mind, as I said, the bulk of the work, unless we really can't, will be done in the nighttime.
The overall value of the contract stands at $15 million. Barring unforeseen circumstances, the first phase should be completed in 4 weeks. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.